Wasn't even trying to pump. Supposed to hold my sword out there to protect against them. Aye, aye, aye. Transition to the diagonal too early, but I think I was fine. Good screen. I wish I had boomed that heart though. Oh no, I couldn't. I had the pot in my hand. Pretty much perfect screen, I guess. Take those where we can get them. Forgot about that part.
Oh, that was so close.
I was hoping that was the right one, but I didn't know. Good escape. I wasn't sure if I was hiding. I think I was. Find Octoro. Overworld. Screen, I think. To get to $4 by the end of this dungeon. Healing. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, no gold, but not a big deal. Oh. Minyu is so pretty. So we lost what? 10 seconds? That's okay. My god, I can't, I've done that 2 or 3 times in a row now. Yeah. Okay. Survives. No bush, no bonk. We're gaming. Not the day for spin speed, I guess. I need to work on that screen. That's right. That's good. Let's see if I get this right today. Better? Does it hit a diagonal? Thank you. 13 arrows, is that... seem good. So few arrows. Oh wait, no, we grabbed some in the room? Yeah, okay. We're fine. Ah, I thought I had it. That was a weird one. But I seen that one. Grab some here. And then I guess we grab some in this next room, right? So. Yeah, okay. Okay, that was good. I didn't take my menu! Okay. Saving time. Hugging the wall. That's a lot of health. Xbox there. Or here. Three here. Oh. Oh my. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I think if any cab just hit us here, we take the fucking heal. Okay. Okay. Or we just die. Good time for one more? Yeah, I think we do. Oh, wait. Yeah, screw it. Pretty cheap death, I think, all things considered. I thought I still had the sword held. That's not right. Wait. We'll hit the switch. It's gonna be one of those Harris today. Not that switch. God. Okay. Did I lose my arrows? Probably, right? Yeah. This is the worst. I didn't need that bomb either. Is so hard. What are you doing there? Hate this dungeon. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, Alright. Not happy about any of this. Arrows, which is kind of nice. Been really paranoid about that ever since I bought a few runs ago. Not my best sword pickup time. Okay. The dash. Lucky, we take it. Thank you. thought I had beams, actually. I think we made back some time here. Yeah, sure enough. Time's lucky. I might like make back all the time. It's pretty funny. Let's move all the blue balls to Hera. Successful spin speed. Oh, not expected. I thought I'd cancel. They just canceled. Screw that up the last few. It was too slow, I think, and got hit. Arrows, I'm going to. That's a dash. This is not a dash. Okay, hammer jump time. Careful there. Sweet. I had a hard time reading that, the colors. Still a good hammer jump, it's fun. Oh my god! Literally have no idea what that was. It's like when my spin hit the turtle, it like stopped being effective or something. Space, so thank you, sir. That was not that good. Spaces, how did your run go last night? Oh, hell yeah, dude. That is awesome. Wow, that helmet kill was a lot of time, I think. Blech. Sounds good, Spaces. Knew that one was bad. Saved it. Thank you. How little room you have for her there. I should have minied on the earlier screen to hammer and kill that guard. Still a lot to learn. Comfy thieves down though. I need to practice that screen. Thought I was fast enough. That was squeaky. Sometimes lucky. Would I? Again. No beams for this room. I've had beams quite a bit in this dungeon lately. It's a good sign, I guess. Salvage that kill. Crazy how much time save there is in the left of the run, or in the rest of the run. Because when I got this PB, like pretty much all these segments were gold. Now they're not. See this on gold? It didn't even feel good. Just like that menu. Smith. Drop off sword. Leave screen. Cup swords. Leave or back to Dark World. I think that's how I should do that room. I don't think the second dash is it. Except for the nudge, really good mummies. Thank you. Oh no. Okay. Missing a heart. Let's just not lose one to the fire snake. Thought I dashed. Fire snake. Nobody saw that. That's okay. What's wrong? Oh, no! I tried so hard. Check the bush. Screen. I Good spring. I'm supposed to fire out there, that's okay. Is that the quick war? I forgot. No. What? Never done that before. Awkward. Why do I try that every time? Oh, come on. This is rough. Good bomb jump, at least. That was clean. One time in a row I've gotten that. Sweet. Oh, anti-fairy. Oh, holy shit. I thought that was clean. Oh, thank goodness I had 5 hearts and not 4. Thank you, Saint Heart. Okay, long swamp time. Thank you. Not even a good day. I need a bomb now. I thought that one was no good. Hey, close. Good morning. Close, that's a question for after this run, but I will help you out with that. Now remind me later. Why? I'm gonna bounce backwards too, aren't I? Nope, okay. Could have used those arrows. Got the arrows. Oh, thank you, close. All right, we're gonna leave the blue pegs up. Blue pegs up. Whoa, look at that. I'm like almost entirely on the pegs. Blue pegs. Okay, we just practiced this room. Let's see if we can do it. We did it. It's another example of practice paying off. No, we definitely do not mirror here. Thank you. Had to try. Still going to grab the restock room because I only have one bomb. I think that's probably good to do. Jeez, come on. Was fine. Oh, hit my mic. Barely certain. That was time saved though over PB. There's 26 seconds? Oh, 25.78 seconds between PB and gold, so. That didn't feel gold, and it wasn't, but it felt better than 27 seconds past, or 25 seconds past gold. Alright, Meyer time. Good overworld. Getting more comfortable with that one. Good room. All right. 17-second break. Close, how you doing, man? How's your morning been? I don't think I have enough magic for Spooky 3 now. Dungeon. Very good dungeon. Gold. That's just one press. That's two. So that's a mini later. But better to do it now than to forget. Dashes. Yeah. Well, not thrilled with that little world, but it was fine. Down 4 hearts is kind of rough. Steal one back. This time we legitimately did not need those arrows. That's a nice bull magic. Deal. No beams here. Hey, Diesel, thank you. Thank you. Dungeon. Shoot. 3 seconds wasted? I had delayed enough. It's missing now. Oh hell yeah, spike skip.
Oh,
Very frustrating. Oof. Like, almost good until it wasn't. Lucky. I am lucky. Mistimed. I was busy thinking about how lucky I was. Looks like we drew it up. This boss. Fine. Whatever. Little time save, I guess. Time save, we'll find out. Still even? Nope. 1 second time save, great. Count of where I was. Shoot. Bye. was a hideous phase four. Here we go. Thank you, GGs. Thank you, Moodle. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, Daisel. Would have had the 134 skip if that Ganon was a little bit better. That was a really bad Ganon phase 4. Phase 3 and 4, I guess, because I missed the free hit at the end of phase 3. Oh well. Some of best getting closer and closer to sub 130. Good run. I think 132 is like very, very doable with like current skill level. I just have to not screw up Hera by a minute 29. I have 122. I mean 132. 122 is quite a bit of ways, but I'd have 132 if I just hadn't completely dumpstered in Hera. And then beyond that, it'll take some practice and some, well, I think just some runs. But yeah, if I was like pushing hard for a PB, I think it would easily be 132. Like a resetting if I died in Hera, sort of thing. Let's see. Bright spots of this run. The Aga Tower was really good. Oh, only one blue ball. Yeah, that was really good. The pod was bad because, well, not great, because the Helma fight was very slow. I think that was about it. Oh no, Turtles. Turtles got screwed up real bad. Thieves was good, and there's definitely time save still left in Thieves, which, like, I was a little surprised that this golden, because it felt like there were a couple rooms that didn't go well, but I guess Hellway went really well, which normally it doesn't go really well. So that probably made up for most of the lost time in the rooms that I felt. Skull Woods, I think most of that time loss was probably... So let's see, so Fire Snake got in my way, and the Moth fight was pretty slow, and that's probably about it. Ice was good. Conveyor was a little slow because of missing beams, I guess, but overall ice was pretty good. I'm guessing most of the swamp loss was in the overworld. This was my best mire, and I still didn't even get all three phases of spooky, which is pretty funny. I forget what my practice gold for Meyer is, but I want to say it was like 542, which tracks with this. I could have saved probably, I don't know how much time Spooky 3 actually saves, but around 2 seconds sounds pretty close. Let me check. Maybe it was faster than that. My practice gold. No, it was 5:45. This was faster than my practice gold. Wait, no, that's wrong. Oh no, it is. Yeah, 5:45. This was faster than my practice gold. That's insane to me. Turtle Rock, there's still quite a bit of time save, actually. My practice gold there is 7:22, so that's 21 seconds. This time around, I lost time on Laser Skip. And Overworld. Laser Skip, Overworld. That may have been about it. In terms of things that felt like notable time losses. Roller Room went well for the first time in a while. Maybe the first time ever in a run. GT. Ice Armos, I lost probably 3 or 4 seconds because I guess I didn't pause enough after the 3-2-1. It felt like I did, but I guess I didn't. Probably timing, like the internal timing feels differently when you're on pace than it does in practice. So I lost some time there. Landmo was a 4 or 5 cycle, even though the start was pretty good. I just need to practice that some more, but also I think it's one of those things that it's going to take some runs, like practice via runs for it to come, because in practice it feels great, but in runs I just don't feel comfortable and I panic. And then of course Agatou was like a 5 cycle. 4 at the very best. I'm pretty sure it was a 5 though. So all that being said, Ganon Tower wasn't a disaster. And then the Ganon fight itself was kind of bad. I think I should be sub 205 pretty much every time, unless there's like some crazy amount of warps. I lost a lot of time on phase 4 with bad torch lights. And I think there was one time when I hit him into like Blue Ganon or whatever. Alright, that's the entire run retrospective. I'm going to be doing... I have to hop off after credits roll for a meeting, but I'll be doing runs tomorrow afternoon my time, probably around 3 Eastern. I'm planning on doing 2 runs. Hey, Close, thank you, man. Thank you, Harry. I'm glowing. Yeah, it's funny, like, you know, it... Like, I'm trying to think about how to phrase this. Like, I didn't feel really sad or upset when I, like, choked off the last two, like a near PB misses. And, like, in the same vein, I don't feel, like, that thrilled about this one. Like, not that I'm not happy about it, and it feels really good to finish out a run strong. But, like, I knew it was going to happen, if not this run, than like the next run or the next run or the next run or the next run. So it just felt kind of like inevitable. Just like, you know, one more step in the process, I guess. So it feels great, but it's not like it's a surprise, I guess. So I sound like, yeah, exactly. It's like hard to phrase that and not sound like I'm being like, yes, exactly. I am enjoying every step, but like, I see every run as a step. And so like I'm enjoying every run, like, legitimately still. Like even those runs that I did really poorly on the end game the last two times, I really enjoyed those runs. So I am definitely enjoying every step. Till the record.